This ain't no David Dobrik.
David Dobrik. Take a picture of the bumper.
Like, it was, the guy that we used to talk to, he was like, hold on, I'll be right back. He's like, you wanna get in? Bro, the dude was old. I think he was working from a fair. Or he's retired.
Bro, I was so happy I was gonna fix it. Didn't even take one. Just a freaking bumper.
I saw three of my dreams.
It looked good when I saw it, and then when I went to show it off, it was just a bumper. No. It's not even low quality, it's just the timing. It's bad.
I saw my dream car. I saw 1965 Ford Mustang. What do you mean?
You said, what year?
1965.
65 is Mustang before 11.
If you were to see what I was talking about, like it's like a fighter. That's it.
Saying that.
your chicken nuggets in
there. Probably.
They know you're not going to
get it. If there's an extra, no, I'm a cop. They're going to put the other one.
No, you're going to have to count 20 and he has to count
20. I'll eat your 20. You'll eat your 20. Because I'm not, I know I'm not going to eat your 20.
Susan, you get extra. speaker of child. I literally was talking to him.
Thank you.
And he said that we taught him how to do it. But like, where else would he get it from? From his brother.
Do you get your own skin?
I bet you this will get a
cup. Hey, you're
drunk. Hey, there's a fly in. I should eat it. There's another germ on it.
What is it?
You should eat it.
Your brother eats ketchup on
everything. Yeah, they eat ketchup on burritos, frijoles, rice.
Burritos!
His little brother.
His little brother?
Yeah, he put it in milk too.
You're lying.
He's crazy.
You're lying.
No, kids at school be eating the mustard packets straight on. There's this one kid that did put mayo on this apple and ate it.
That's actually really disgusting. Stop talking about it before I actually got it.
I like the goofy stuff.
I just hit it.
this ignorant child.
Yeah.
good at the game.
What?
Kick him in the face.
The way everyone's
beat someone up.
Yeah, if they would have not left, they would have seen that rabbit.